hostility.
Annoying.
You're to blame because you threw the ball so hard at me.
You're to blame because you wasn't looking where you was going.
Well, I did look where I was going, but you're to blame, not me.
I'm partly to blame because I didn't give you the signal.
I'm partly to blame, but I forgot to tell you that there is no signal to the football.
I'm partly to blame not to instruct you. Because I didn't instruct you.
Take two.
Well, I'm...
Mediation is basically when you go somewhere and you talk and then two disputants talk about a problem that they've been having. Help them find out a solution and a way that they could
sort out,
help each other.
The way that we do training is sometimes playing games to help us learn. The advice I would give to children being mediators would probably be to listen and probably
pay attention.
Yeah, pay attention.
It is a good idea.
Because it helps people sort out their problems.
And it leaves the teachers not having to worry about them having to sort out the problems.
Like dinner supervisors sorting them out.
Peer mediation is quite useful because, it can help with everyday situations that you might run into. If you're going to do peer mediation, have a good time with it because it won't last long.
It'll only last for 2 days.